Carla Wade. The community is celebrating the life of a local pastor. Steve Willis died in Alaska during an anniversary trip with his wife back in July. Services took place this afternoon at First Christian Church on Rancho near the 95. And that is where we find 13 Action News reporter Nina Prashunkala.
The First Christian Church is packed with people paying tribute to Pastor Steve, people whose lives he touched. And right now there's a private service going on for him. But before that, I spoke with his wife and daughter, and they told me how they want him to be remembered.
As a husband, he did everything that tried to make me happy.
Pastor Steve Willis of First Christian Church was a loving husband, father, and minister. His wife Sherry and his family put up these displays celebrating the life he lived.
Tell jokes, simple pranks, and just made sure everyone was having a good time.
There are pictures from when Steve was a toddler, to his service in the National Guard, to his life as a pastor. There's a bucket of his favorite sweets, and all over the place, the Superman memorabilia, his favorite superhero. And for daughter Daphne, her dad was Superman.
If I can be half of the person he was, then I've succeeded.
The canoe accident in Alaska that took Pastor Steve's life happened a little over a month ago. But even when he's gone, his story continues to touch people's lives.
He's the best.
And Pastor Steve's family tells me they are not surprised at all by the number of people that came out here today, even those who reached out to them after his death. It just goes to show the kind of person he was. Nina Prashunkala, 13 Action News.